Ronald Janssen. He's an economist at the European Trade Union Confederation. He joins us from Brussels. Thank you so much for joining us on this very important day. Are we going to have any sort of indication from Jean-Claude Trichet and his team that actually they may be looking at lowering interest rates in the future, or at least providing some kind of extra support?
Well, as the other colleague just said, it would be a U-turn if the ECB would now cut interest rates. I think that there's another scenario that the ECB will keep interest rates on hold until it's clear that governments like Italy, Spain, France are pushing through austerity budgets, and only then will the ECB react. Of course, by that time it may be too late, and also, of course, if you have austerity budgets, that will threaten to worsen the recession or the economic situation.
And Ronald, as you put it, it might be too late. We were also hearing from Nuria Rubini, Mr. Doom and Gloom, who was telling us just a couple of days ago that the ECB made its biggest mistake in its history hiking rates this year. So it would be considered a U-turn, but we also have a change in presidency in a month. So Mr. Trichet needs to do something earlier rather than later, because otherwise he's really going to put Mr. Draghi in a pickle.
Yes, perhaps, but again, I think that the thinking of the ECB is very solid, whether it's Mr. Trichet or Mr. Draghi. What their priority is inflation, the second priority is low public deficits or no deficits, no public debts, and then only you get to the part of growth and jobs. So I don't see much of a discontinuity between the presidency of Mr. Trichet and Mr. Draghi.
And of course, I mean, I understand completely the ECB mandate, but if you're facing a double dip recession, if you're facing possible defaults from certain countries because yields keep on rising, then the ECB will have to step in like it's done so in the past.
Yes, it will have to step in eventually in the end, but by that time, it may be too late. We all know the basic handbook, textbook on monetary policy is to say that monetary policy needs to be forward-looking. And that is not what the ECB is doing.
All right, Mr. Ronald Janssen, thank you so much for that. Now